Hello. My name's Forrest. Forrest Gump. Would you like a chocolate?
Yes, thank you.
I could eat about 1.5 million of these. My mama always told me, life was like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're gonna get. It's funny what a man remembers about his life. She wanted me to have the finest education.
Remember what I told you, Forrest. You are the same as everybody else. You are no different.
Hi, I'm Jenny.
Hi, I'm Forrest, Forrest Gump.
Your boy is different, Mrs. Gump. His IQ is 75.
Well, we're all different.
Let me show you something. Here is Norman. And here is your son.
That's when I met Jenny. She was my most special friend. My only friend. We was together all the time. Jenny and me. We was like peas and carrots.
Hey, stupid!
Run, Forrest, run!
You wouldn't believe me if I told you, but I could run like the wind blows. If I was going somewhere, I was running. They put me on a thing called the All-America team. And would you believe it? I gotta go to college too.
Who in the hell is that?
Forrest Gump, coach. He's just a local idiot. But he sure is fast.
After only 5 years, I got a college degree. Mama was so proud. Then I joined the military.
Hello, I'm Forrest.
I don't give a hunk of shit who you are, fuzzball. You're in the army now, boy. What's your sole purpose in this army?
To do whatever you tell me to do, drill sergeant.
God damn it, Gump. You're a damn genius. That is the most outstanding answer I've ever heard. You must have an IQ of 160. You are going to be a general someday, Private Gump.
Yes, sir, sergeant.
Now, my mama's always telling me her miracles happen every day. Some people don't think so, but they do. I met Jenny after years apart. She wasn't happy, but I knew I could make her happy. Just Jenny and me.
Do you ever dream, Forrest, about who you're gonna be? I wanna be a singer with my guitar, my voice, just me. Have you ever been with a girl before, Forrest?
I sit next to them in my home economics class all the time.
You're so sweet, Forrest.
You can come stay with me in my house in Greenboat. I'll take good care of you.
I know you would, Forrest. Why are you always so good to me?
You are my girl, Jenny. I'm not a smart man, but I do know what love is. Will you marry me, Jenny?
You don't want to marry me.
I'd make a good husband.
I know you would, Forrest.
But you won't marry me?
No, Forrest, I can't.
They are sending me to Vietnam, Jenny.
Vietnam? You gotta promise me something. If you're ever in trouble, don't try to be brave. You just run, okay?
Okay, Jenny, I promise.
I do love you, Forrest, so you just run, okay?
Okay, Jenny. Now, they told us that Vietnam was gonna be different. That's where I met Lieutenant Dan.
You must be my new FNGs.
Good morning, sir.
Get your hand down. Do not salute me. There are goddamn snipers everywhere. Welcome to the 4th Platoon. My name is Lieutenant Dan Taylor. You boys stick with me, and you're gonna be all right. Where in the world are you boys from?
Alabama, sir.
You boys twins?
No, sir, we are not related.
There are two standing orders in this platoon. Number one, take good care of your feet. And number two, try not to do anything stupid or get yourself killed.
Lieutenant Dan sure knew his stuff. I felt real lucky he was my lieutenant. And as it turned out, I saved his life. Although he seemed real angry about it sometimes.
Go! I told you to leave me out there, Gump. I didn't ask you to pull me out. And to give you the Congressional Medal of Honor. You?
Yes, sir, they surely did.
To give you, an imbecile, a moron, the Congressional Medal of Honor?
Yes, sir.
Well, then that's just perfect. I've just got one thing to say to that. God bless America.
And just like that, my service in the United States Army was over. So I went home. I'm home, Mama.
I'm so happy to see you, Forrest. Come on in. I've missed you so much, Forrest. We've had all sorts of visitors calling. I'm so proud of you, Forrest. Oh, you do look good. You look real good. But I'm tired now.
What's the matter, Mama?
I'm dying, Forrest.
Why are you dying, Mama?
It's my time. It's just my time. Oh, now, don't you be afraid, sweetheart. Death is just a part of life, something we're all destined to do. I didn't know it, but I was destined to be your mama. I did the best I could.
You did good, Mama.
Well, I happen to believe you make your own destiny. You have to do the best with what God gave you.
What's my destiny, Mama?
You're going to have to figure that out for yourself. Life is like a box of chocolates, Forrest. You never know what you're going to get.
Mama always had a way of explaining things, so I could understand them. And after a while, Jenny came back and stayed with me. And I was happy again. The world will never seem the same once you've seen it through the eyes of Forrest Gump.